ain't never faking, I'm the realest since Tupac in the prison, man, claiming his innocence. Currently, I'm the greatest rapper in the sense.
Welcome in, everybody. It's the coach.
After a good punt, this offense will start with tough field position inside the 10. Running on first down, Eckler. He's going to have the first down, pass the 20. 31 yards there and a first down. Another good carry there for the NFL's second leading rusher, and we've talked on air, off air about his MVP candidacy. Make a case for him.
But I'm just going to tell you point blank, it doesn't matter whether he's first or second or even third in the league in rushing yardage. That's not the main deal. It's how he gets those yards and the impact he has on his ball club.
Just like that, out of danger and up past the 40 now for first and 10. And some room to run now. 30, 10, 5, touchdown, Tampa Bay. Austin Eckler with touchdown number 20. Now following the touchdown, here comes his offense back out onto the field as they will take over with a first and 10. And he'll give it here to his running back. And now nothing but green ahead of him. And he's into the end zone for a Tampa Bay touchdown. Austin Eckler, his... The offense set to take the field here as they have the football in the final minute of this first quarter. Here's Ronald Jones, first carry for the USC man. It's a foot race. The 30, past the 20. And he's into the end zone. Touchdown, Buccaneers. Ronald Jones. So we are in the final minute now of the first half as this offense gets ready to take over. They'll come out throwing here on first down. Oh, it's a screen pass. That's complete. And they're able to get this one across the 35. It's a gain of 11, and the Bucs have a first down. So here's a first and 10 at the 38. Now back to throw. Escaping the pressure right. It's caught by Mike Evans. And he's into the end zone. Touchdown, Buccaneers. Mike Evans. So now this offense will take over, and they will have the football at their own 20-yard line. Here's a play fake as they set up to throw. Rolling to his right. On the run, he'll let this go deep right side. And he knocks the ball away, and it falls incomplete. Mike Evans, the one he was looking for. And that'll bring up second down. Play action. They'll throw. Sliding out of the pocket. Oh, now he'll try and chuck it deep left side. And that'll be incomplete. Good protection that time, and they couldn't hook up on the long one. Now it's third down. So back-to-back incompletions, and that has him staring at a third and 10. They'll set up to throw. Being chased out left. And he's got a man. It's the tight end Howard complete. And he's got it past the 30 before he's hit and dropped.
On any given pass play, you never know exactly where your exit points are going to be. On this play, it was flushed to his left, still on the run, able to accurately throw the football for a nice first down.
Forced out to his left. Now he'll pull it down. A nifty bit of scrambling there. 12 yards, first down.
Partner, he was going through his progressions. Not there, not there. After about the third one, he decided he better pull it down and run for it. And he slides down and avoids the hit for good measure.
They'll drop the throw. Now they set up the screen. That's complete. Touchdown, Tampa Bay. Austin Eckler. Touchdown number 22 on the season. As his guys... So now this offense will take over, and they will have the football at their own 20-yard line. They're going to look to throw. Now they go screen. It's complete. A huge play there on the screen pass. 61 yards. Well, a big play like that looks familiar, doesn't it? Like we saw a week ago, reigning NFC Offensive Player of the Week.
Nothing wrong with being explosive. Nothing wrong with being electric. Nothing wrong with carrying it over from the previous week off to a really, really hot start.
And he'll get him inside the 15 down to the 14-yard line. A nice little screen. They get six on first down. 6 yards was the pickup on the last completion, so here's second and four. And he's got his tight end, Howard. It's a Buccaneer touchdown. O.J. Howard. After a good punt, this offense will start with tough field position inside the 10.
Check 13. Check 13.
On first down, he'll drop to throw. Flush to his right. On the run, he'll let this go deep right side. And that's caught inside the 30. And he's into the end zone for a Tampa Bay touchdown. Chris Godwin has the... This offense ready to get back out there as they'll have the football to start the third quarter. They'll look to throw now on first down. Flushed out right. Looking, and that's caught inside the 30. And he's into the end zone. Touchdown, Buccaneers. Chris Godwin. Third quarter action, and this offense will have a first and 10 as they get set for the next drive. They'll look to throw here on first down. Eluding the pressure right. He's going to let this into a double team, and it's intercepted. Darius Slay with a pick. And he'll take this across midfield and inside the 45. So the football will be at the 25-yard line as this offense gets set to take over. Trying to shake off the interception. He'll look to throw. Nowhere to escape, and he goes down. Dante Fowler, make that now 8 sacks for him on the season. He'll look to throw. He's going to sling this deep downfield. And this is going to wind up incomplete. The coverage there too strong on the deep ball, and now they face a third down.
Finally, a good play there defensively on the deep ball. The secondary has had its struggles this entire game. Offensively, they've had their way with them.
Oh, he's got a little daylight. And he's into the clear. The 40. The 20. 10. 5. Touchdown, Tampa Bay. Austin Eckler with touchdown number 23 here on the year as his guys continue to pull. So the football will be at the 25-yard line as this offense gets set to take over. Now a handoff here to his running back. They find some open field here. And they work this well upfield across the 45. 23 yards on the pickup there and a first.
Brendan, every great running backs coach that I've talked with has always talked about when you have great vision, you're not consciously thinking about your cuts and your moves, you're just doing them. And I think that's what we're seeing tonight. He's about running them into submission.
And you took the words right out of my mouth. I was just going to use that phrase. He has run them into submission.
Wave the white flag. Defense.
They're down here in the fourth, and that personal foul penalty is not going to help.
No, in these types of situations, players will tell you that's extra intensity. From where we sit, it's actually frustration, not a good play.
Here's a run on first down that won't even get back to the line of scrimmage. He will lose a yard, second and 11. It'll be a loss of one, and it'll be second and 11. The tale of two extremes. First carry, he went for a bundle. His second goes backward.
And how many times have we seen that happen? Because you get that big carry, and you come back, and you're all fired up. And sometimes you force a run a little bit, right? Trying to break off that big carry again. And instead, it works opposite.
They'll try and run for it on first and goal. And that'll move them a little closer. Down to the 4-yard line. One back in the game, that's Jones, second and goal. Second and 4. Godwin's got it. Touchdown, Tampa Bay. Chris Godwin, his third time. So the football will be at the 25-yard line as this offense gets set to take over. Gonna give this time to the tailback. And he works free. A big seam, and he might go all the way. And he will get into the end zone. It's another touchdown. This thing is ugly. So now we're in the final minute of the game in the fourth quarter as this offense gets ready to take over.
Hey, hey, 40's Mike. 40's Mike right there. 40's Mike. Here we go, here we go.
And he'll give it here to his running back.
Zoomed.
And down he goes yards, but he takes it up to the 40.
Timeout.
The Bucks going to use the first of their timeouts. It's just their first. They've got two more to use here in the final stages. First down, and they stick with Eckler.
No one can handle it.
Now he's going to get this all the way down inside the 35. The Bucks going to go ahead and use the second of their timeouts. That'll leave them with just one remaining in this fourth quarter of play. So they'll come up first and 10 now from the 33. They'll run it with Jones.
Dang.
He'll be marked down at the 26 with a gain of
7. I said timeout. I don't care, we took the dub.
It's one thing to win, it's another thing to win and put up the amount of points that they did. Why were they clicking on offense? They can't help but feel...
Going, ooh, Odell Jr., Odell Beckham Jr. Yeah, yes. Upgrade your player. We're just gonna scramble up. Your boy's 94 overall, kid. Wait. I can get another draft. You know what? I'm about to play Ultimate Team. Yeah, I'm gonna play Ultimate Team. Look how much coins I have. 15,000. Like Becky, I need more. Clock is ticking. Last chance for NFL honors. Lamar Jackson, Christian McCaffrey. Oh my God, Stephen Gilmore. I need this, people. I need Lamar. I just messed up my eyes. The hell? I need Lamar. Oh, I like these. I can't get it. I get this. Get it. Players. Are you kidding me? I need those. Especially need Lamar, a new quarterback. Peyton Manning. Okay, but I need a running quarterback. I'm gonna get a player. Who am I gonna pull? F word. I need defensive players. Defense. Feels like some calming music. I press the same thing over and over. I still got all this to do. I my career and earn some nice coins. Oh yeah, I need coins. God. Your boy needs some coins. Alright, who need to finish? This one! Amped up. Alright, what I have to do? Do not allow any touchdown this quarter. Do not allow any points this quarter. Do not allow 50 rushing yards. Oh, God, no! Whoa. Oh, 24, you expect that number. I'ma do a Fortnite thing with Jiggy when I want to. But it's gotta be keyword and mouse. Haha, jokes for you, sucker. On EA Sports. Alright, Ray Lewis, don't disappoint me.
So it's first and 10 for the Bears on offense.
Let's play linebacker.
Ready to go. On first down, Trubisky. Throwing middle, but it's incomplete. Trying to get it to Tariq Cohen out of the backfield. And it's second down.
All right, we got to scoot them back a little bit more.
Pass here now is second and 10. Now it's Trubisky. This one into the hands of Burton.
Who would have got stick? When I mean stick, I mean a stick. Stick. Pure long stick. But he's not one of the more dynamic guys in the league. So even though he caught it, could have got him.
Now a third down throw, but it misses the target, incomplete.
So it looked like maybe his yes. Fourth read on his progression. Just trying to find his outlet man that time. Ends up leading him just a bit too much.
O'Donnell.
Turn next.
He gets this one away.
No, get the ball.
It'll wind up just a 35-yard punt, no return. And the Vikings will be backed up deep to begin their drive as they take over first and 10. It is on end zone. It's Manning. That'll be caught by Rice.
There you go, Rice, Jerry.
Let's
get max protection. Your boy's good. Bang, bang. Kaka. And then yeet. And then he caught.
What?
Come on, Tyreek. Oh, I forgot about Walter. No, I thought it was the wrong person. Good cut, though. I don't care.
This will be play number 8.
Try to give Jerry Rice the ball. I meant lots of Peyton. Zoom, zoom, zoom.
Weaving through traffic
and zoom. Ah, yes.
Vikings. Walter Peyton, 77 yards. As his guys are able to strike first here in this opening quarter. Love that. 9-play drive results in 6 points.
That means they're doing the dictating. That means that they've described how the game's going to go. They're playing at their tempo, at their pace. If you're on the other side of the ball, if you're playing defense, defense is not methodical. They've got to go in there and shake things
all
up.
The kneeing, little chicken nuggets.
A few yards into the end zone. And no run back here. This will be a touchback, and it comes out to the 25-yard line. You know, CD, as Chicago gets in gear for this next drive, you think about the 12-4 season that this franchise had in 2018. That was going to be hard to follow in 2019. But finishing 8-8, a much maligned 8-8 with a lot of booze cascading through Soldier Field, probably not how they envisioned.
Yeet! I fumbled him. Let's go. Let's go. Your boy fumbled him. and get no points.
No backs in the backfield.
Watch me get karma. Just karma's B word. Drop. Touchdown.
No one else there to protect,
which means he's got to get rid of the football and absorb the hit.
Ready? Watch. Peyton Manning scored a touchdown.
Manning to throw, and he's going to score. It's a Viking touchdown. It's their quarterback taking it in. And the Vikings are going to widen the advantage. That's just a solid, methodical drive to start this game.
And how about how it culminated?
Exactly, I missed. What they wanted to do, that's a miss.
Getting the ball downfield and then running it into the end zone. I'm just telling you, partner, when you run it in rather than throw it in, that hurts a defense psychologically.
Oh, my God.
One away, maybe with some frustration after the PAT miss. This will be taken about the 12.
Trade on. Yo, that's that trader.
Start this drive in pretty.